Coronavirus outbreak has spread to more countries. A suspected case of virus has been reported at Mumbai Airport. 2,285 passengers from 19 flights who have arrived from 12 different countries, including Iran, Italy, China, Japan, and South Korea, were screened at the Chhatrapati Shivaji Airport. Meanwhile, in the national capital, all the 112 Iran evacuees housed at an ITB quarantine facility have been tested negative for coronavirus. The first samples sent to AIDS and then the reports came negative. The quarantine period.
Thank you.